indicts a man on an attempted murder charge today after an attack police say may change a woman's life forever. Gregory Peck Alfred Jr. is also accused of assault, domestic violence, and theft. Officers say he broke the victim's skull and stole her car Saturday in Newtown. He drove it to Columbus, where he's now in jail. Investigators tell us the woman probably wouldn't have survived if a witness hadn't come forward to get medics to her quickly. Alfred is due in court tomorrow. A fire